All right, ladies and gentlemen, please turn your attention to the main stage. And on is this pretty little thing.
Hey.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Eric von Haessler.
Woo!
And another one of his series in a series of soft rock favorites from the 70s. Today, 10cc and the things we do for love. Take it away, Eric von Haessler.
Well, I got the band build up here.
We love you, Eric!
Want to dedicate this to anybody?
I want to dedicate this to my new little kitty cat, Hunter.
Woo!
This is for you, Hunter.
Nice. Okay. Let's go.
Too many broken hearts have fallen in the river. Too many lonely souls have drifted out to sea. You lay your bets and then you pay the price. The things we do for love.
The things we do for love.
Woo! Communication is the problem to the answer. You've got her number and your hand is on the phone. The weather's turned and all the lines are down. The things we do for love.
The things we do for love.
Like walking in the rain and the snow when there's nowhere to go. When you're feeling like a part of you is dying.
Woo!
And you're looking for the answer in her eyes. You think you're gonna break up, and she says she wants to make up.
What's that bitch thinking?
You made me love you.
Ooh.
You've got a way.
Ooh.
You had me went up the wall.
Up the wall.
Ooh. Ooh. A little guitar. Time for the gay part again.
Walking in the rain and the snow when there's nowhere to go. When you're feeling like a part of you is dying. You're looking for the answer in her eyes. You think you're gonna break up, but she says she wants to make up. Ooh, you really love you.
Crawling up the wall. I hate that part of the song.
It doesn't go well.
Mars would surely help the situation. Agree to disagree, but disagree to part. When after all it's just a compromise of the things we do for love.
The things we do for love.
Thank you.
The things we do for love.
We do for love.
The things 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 we do for love.
Por amor.
Now let's all slowly fade out here, huh?
Thank you,
Aaron.
Awesome.
That was wonderful, I can honestly say.
That was beautiful.
Absolutely wonderful.
Isn't it true, though, that really, if you think about it, too many broken hearts have fallen in the river.
Oh, indeed.
Oh, there's no doubt.
Like locking them in your closet when you're alone and you're getting stoned.
I have a disturbing note just handed me by Tim Andrews. Stripper not coming.
Oh, come on!
Let's play Are You Smarter Than a Southside Stever? All right, let's play. You're gonna fill in for the stripper. Take off your shirt. Because we want to give away tickets to the Brouhaha Spooktacular.
Nice.
And here's your chance. So get on the phone if you'd like to play Are You Smarter Than a Southside Stever? Because their stripper didn't show up, unfortunately. What was your name? Roxanne.